Okay, so another updated look at PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds at 21x9. The game that has just exploded into the biggest thing of late has thankfully received some highly necessary updates, and so it's important to keep you guys up to date on what's happening with our support. There hasn't always been very good ultra-wide support in this game by any means, and this issue persists still. Gameplay in third person thankfully does appear to show off more on the sides of the screen at all moments, however in first person the image is zoomed. You can see this by the back of the M416 on screen. See how it touches the 21x9 bottom part of the image, but at 16x9 there is space. This is a crap implementation to try and give 16x9 and 21x9 users the same view space, which, it pisses me off. The FOV slider for first person does just about go high enough to make gameplay comfortable in this view, but it's still a broken feature for ultra-wide users. At least the HUD and screen effects do shift to the edge of the screen to make use of the entire screen space. The main menu fills the entire screen space as well, though to do this it zooms into the image, but I haven't got an issue with this here. A menu elements lock to 16x9 and extend to 21x9 where relevant. It looks great, and the same applies to in-game menus. Performance-wise, things haven't really changed for the game in a while. It's slowly getting better, but for a game that looks as basic as this does when compared to other titles of its size, it's atrociously optimized. I shouldn't be dropping into the 60s on a 1080 Ti and higher settings at 3440x1440. At least there are a few graphic settings to attempt to alleviate some of this strain, but it doesn't remove the FPS fluctuations completely. I'm going to continue to give this a WAF score of 4. It's again one of the only titles around that thinks it's a smart idea to crop a 16x9 image to make it fit our screens, and I'm not happy about that, but it doesn't appear to be cropping us completely down, and in other aspects of the game, they are supporting us better. If we will ever see true, full 21x9 support across the board, I doubt it. If they were going to do it by now, I think they already would have. Anyway, I hope that gives you an updated look at how the game is running at 21x9. Give this video a like if you found it helpful and subscribe for future info. For any of the games at 21x9, head over to my channel, the WAF website. Hopefully I've covered it. If I haven't, then leave a comment down below and I'll try and cover it. And if you'd like to support the channel, the links to my Patreon page are in the description and Amazon affiliate links are there too. See you later.